Hey guys, you're watching How To Central. So in this video, we are going to be continuing the castle tutorial. So I've just finished the part one officially, but now we are going to be building the corridor. So the first thing you're going to want to do is make the floor for it, of course. And as you can see, I have actually put a little bit of an extension on the wall here because I don't need the windows there, because this is where that's where it's going to. The edge of the corridor is going to be. So we need to determine first how long we want it to be. So let's go with 12 for now. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. So you're just going to kind of come out that. Yeah, guys, I can hardly speak today. I've been asleep most of the day, so. Anyway, let's just continue. So once you're done with that, the first thing you're going to want to do is you're going to outline the windows. So it's going to be 1, 2, and 3, and then down. 1, 2, 3, and then down again. Whoops, wrong spot. And you're just going to keep doing that all the way to the end. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and okay, so I made that 1 too long, so I can just break that, so it's not 12, it's actually 11. And then you're gonna do the same thing on the other side. 1, 2, 3, and then 3 up. 1, 2, 3, 1, oops, I keep placing it in the wrong spot. 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, and then finally one more, and then done. So now you're gonna make the ceiling for the first floor, and there's nothing really to it. You're just doing the same thing that you did on the bottom. And by the way, guys, what was I gonna say? So let me know once again, guys, if you like when I do these tutorials, because I did receive a comment in the last one, I'll have to see who it is, saying that they like these tutorials and he subscribed to the channel immediately. So I thank you for that. And with that subscription, by the way, guys, we hit 450. So we are 50 away from the 500 mark. And if we could get there by maybe, let's say, October 1st, then that would be great. If we could hit it sooner, that would be awesome. Alright. So that'll be just about it for the first floor, and then let's go ahead and do the second floor, since we got the time. And we're going to go one higher with the extensions there. 1, 2, 3. So same pattern. 1, 2, 2, and 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, and 3. I have to admit, though, doing these tutorials are pretty fun. And let me know, like I said, let me know if you guys like seeing them. And actually, if you have any suggestions as to what kind of Minecraft creation you want me to do a tutorial on, let me know in the comment section, and I do read all my comments, so I will put it into consideration. So then now, let me see if I did this on the first. I think I did this on the first floor. Yep, with the windows. Oops, forgot to. I forgot to change it to glass. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Bear with me, I'm trying to be as quick as possible. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Alright. And once we are done with this, just build the ceiling one more time. And then after that, we are going to do the roof, and I'm not going to worry about taking the window off of that part of the tower, Hey, there's a spider up in there on the fourth floor. Alright, now for the roof. So, I'm not going to really worry about this right here, but for the rest of it, I'm going to do this. We're going to go up one more. Oh, come on. So yeah, up one more. And after that, I'm going to fill this part in here. And there's really going to be not that big of a use for the anything inside the roof, so we can just fill that part in. And then we are going to go two up. And then just do that going all the way back. And then we're going to do four up in the middle. I'm just going to fill this in all the way. Whether you want to do that or not is up to you. But that's just what I'm going to do. And done. So this is what it's going to look like when it's done. Of course, it's going to be longer than that. But I just want to essentially give you guys the rundown as to what it's going to be like. But anyway, once again, this is How To Central. Peace out, and have a great rest of your day.